It's not the strongest narrative, but details aren't imperative. What matters is the way it ends. They've got 16 mutual friends,
and she's got
animal spirits,
and he's got
heartfelt lyrics.
Put them together,
and you can't hear it. It's a song everyone knows.
She's got
animal spirits,
and he's got
heartfelt lyrics.
Put them together,
and you can't hear it. It's the way the story goes. Now everyone seems unaware that these two are a destined pair, but I checked out their astral chart. This one is a work of art. And I know she reads astrology, and he can't stand astrology, but he's quick with an apology when he wisecracks the zodiac.
And she's got
animal spirits,
and he's got
heartfelt lyrics.
Put them together,
and you can't hear it. It's a song everyone knows.
She's got
animal spirits,
and he's got
heartfelt lyrics.
Put them together,
and you can't hear it. It's the way the story goes. Oh, oh, oh. And when the resurrection rises, there is only one thing left, and that's the climax.
Bum, 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 bum.